Oh, hey there, curious explorers. I'm Ellie the Elephant, and today we're going on a trunk-tastic adventure to answer one big question. Why do elephants have trunks? Let's find out together.
Now this is my trunk. It's not just a nose, and it's not just for show. It's like a built-in multi-tool. Think of it like a nose, a straw, a hand, and a shower, all rolled into one.
Let me show you just how amazing trunks really are. First, bath time.
I can spray myself with water like a shower. Hungry? I use my trunk to grab snacks, like peanuts. Wanna say hi? I trumpet a big hello! And best of all, I give trunk hugs.
Guess how many muscles are in my trunk? Go on, guess. Give up? Over 40,000 muscles. Whoa! That's more than in your whole body. That's how I can lift giant logs. Or pick up the tiniest peanut. Imagine if I didn't have a trunk. Would I have to drink water with a straw?
What a mess. My trunk is much better.
Trunks aren't just for eating and bathing. We elephants talk with our trunks too. We make rumbles, roars, and trumpet sounds to say things like, "Hi there, I'm hungry," or "Watch out!"
And when we're babies, we suck on our trunks, like you might suck your thumb. It helps us feel safe and cozy.
Aww.
Okay, smart explorers, time for a trunk quiz. Raise your trunk, or your hand, if you know the answer. What do elephants use their trunks for? A. Just smelling. B. Just drinking. C. Eating, smelling, playing, and more. Trumpet if you picked C. Yes, you got it. Trunks do it all.
Lots of animals have cool body parts. Like giraffes with long tongues, or anteaters with sniffy snouts. But trunks? They're the ultimate combo tool.
Ooh, what a wild trunk-tastic journey. Thanks for learning with me today. If you had fun, don't forget to stomp the like button, trumpet the subscribe button, and join me next time for more big adventures.